Hey, there's no keeper on this one. We're missing a keeper. Everybody, there's a keeper. He's gone missing. Hi, guys. How are you? Oh. A lot of Turians. Jesus. Any of you know Garrus? Huh? Is he still alive? I didn't know if Garrus is alive or not. No spoilers in the comment section, or I'll ban you. Just like it's a live stream. I'm just kidding. Welcome, I won't ban Commander you. Shepard. Zach might. Huerta! Memorial Hospital! Is this the shit? Look, it's beautiful! Every time they make a new Mass Effect, it just gets more and more beautiful. Can I go see Shayera? Huh? I want to go visit the consort, see what she's up to. Hey! I like the Salarians. Salarians are cool. They're really fast thinkers. Makes me like them. Ooh.
Welcome to Serta.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store in the Citadel. Oh, Commander Shepard, such a sellout.
How can we help you?
Peruvian whiskey? I don't know what that's for, but I'm gonna buy it. And I'll upgrade the metagel's capacity as well. My Commander Shepard on my other thing is rich. I want my Shepard to be rich. Dr. Chakras!
Shepard, there you are.
Dr. Chakras, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shelter Wards, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with a Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Caden took the worst of it. How's he doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Major Alenko's resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How have you been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
Your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
Welcome aboard, Dr. Chakras!
The Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking Bay D-24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
Don't thank me so soon. Remember, Joker is still aboard.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Go with Dr. Chakras. That's the lady right there. You respect her, okay? Otherwise, I'll find out. Now, who the hell are you, and why are you talking to Dr. Chakras?
Commander Shepard, I'm aid physician Dr. Claude Michel. It's a pleasure to meet you. I assume you're here about Major Alenko.
How is Caden doing?
The aid drama was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. He hasn't regained consciousness yet, but his vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic. You can go see him if you like. He's just under all.
This war may leave a lot of injured people homeless. Can the Citadel clinics care for them all?
We're fine now, but I'm worried. Every hospital on the Citadel is preparing for the worst. I hear the docks are tightly controlled, but we just can't leave people floating out there forever.
How are your medical supplies holding up?
We're well stocked now, but I can't say I'm not worried about the future. We've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteering has already begun.
With a center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff. It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
The one thing I just realized is that I'm going to beat Mass Effect 3 before I beat Mass Effect 2. I'm going to know how it all ends, and it's going to hurt me when I go back to play Mass Effect 2. What you scanning me for? Who said you could scan me?
Touch and go. Good
Nobody interesting to talk to in here. Says I just gotta explore. Part of the game. Okay? Gotta explore. Who the fuck are you? Huh? Answer me! Alright, fine. Hold your stomach. I'm guessing Caden's in here. Yes, ma'am. Ooh, he's naked.
Hey, Caden. Dunno if you can hear me. But since you can't tell me to get the hell out either, I'm gonna take my chances. Don't die, Caden. You've got to fight. We need you in this. You seem like a hell of a soldier. The Alliance could sure use you. I could use you. You need anything, Doc. Let me know. Come on, Major. Fight. And that's an order.
Damn right. All right, so now I might not personally care for Caden, but I can at least have a heart when it comes to things like that. I couldn't be a heartless bastard. It's true.
Hi, Doctor.
But not in every case.
Expect to see you again so soon.
Well, we need to prescribe you another round of antibiotics.
Where's the professor? I forget his name because I only played Mass Effect 2 for a little bit. You can watch. I think you can watch the live stream unless Zach privates it. But I forgot the professor's name. The Salarian professor from Mass Effect 2. I apologize to anybody who's offended by this fact. I'll do better in the future, I promise. Quit scanning me! I told you to stop that! Alright, let's go talk to the Citadel. Oh, I'm so glad. Well, he doesn't run like the gorilla he ran in Mass Effect 2, but his run's still kind of weird. Alright, let's go to the embassies. Talk to these guys. Let's try to get this all done in this one video before it all shakes out. So pretty. I'm sorry. I'll try to stop gushing over this game. I'll try. You have my word. I can't make any promises. No, you have my word, but I can't make promises. I hope that makes sense. Volus! A largely misunderstood people, in my opinion. I like the Volus, even though the Volus probably don't like me.
Please tell the Primacy that the Vol Protectorate wishes to assist with the Alliance project.
Oh, that's good. The Volus want to help the Alliance. Shrike a bit. Whoa, I got a journal update. A Volus diplomat needs a Prothean obelisk. Recover it from the strike. Yes! I have side quests, and I'm not strapped for time, so I can actually do it. Hell yeah. So I'm actually going to go and do side missions, unlike Mass Effect 1 and 2. That is why I'm doing the default Shepard, not the Mass Effect 1 and 2 auto import save thing, because it'd be bad. So I do want to go back, and I'm going to play Mass Effect 2. I think I'm okay with my Mass Effect 1 save. Mass Effect 2, though, I want to play from start to finish and
there
really do a
no
good job.
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jalani. The Council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the Council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
I'm gonna try to see what I can do to appease the situation.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
Good for humanity. Personally,
damn,
I'm not a fan of humanity.
Chris.
See, you're keeping the peace.
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts, I'd rather be back down on the streets. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. I know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. And not even sure why he picked me. Never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Don't lose your edge. You might need it.
Oh, wouldn't mind an excuse to get my fingers dirty. It's killing me about Earth.
You and me both.
I haven't been back in years. Now I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close.
Don't worry, Commander Bailey. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna take Earth back!
I'm up to my neck in trouble, but if there's anything you need, I'll do my damnedest to help.
I like talking to people, so if you don't like talking to people, sorry.
Is the Citadel gearing up for war?
There's a false sense of security here. Even people from worlds that have gone down act like they're safe. Well, I guess it's not just human nature. We all lie to ourselves to deal with horror.
Anything important going on around here?
You kidding? With the Reapers running roughshod through the galaxy, it seemed like the Council is in constant session. We got more ambassadors and dignitaries here than ever before pleading their cases. But that's just the tip of the iceberg, really.
Thought things were relatively quiet here.
Well, compared to where you're coming from, sure. But the war is being felt everywhere. Millions across the galaxy have been displaced, and most of them come here.
Must have you doing somersaults.
Yeah, already allocated the bulk of my men to customs, but we're still overtaxed, cataloging and processing them all.
It was Udina who made you a commander, huh?
Yeah, he's become an even bigger shot around here. Got a lot of ambition. He suspected Executor Palin was conspiring against the Council and had me investigate.
Find anything incriminating?
Yeah, enough to arrest him. And when Palin resisted, I was forced to kill him. Udina rewarded me with the promotion. And near as I can tell, being a commander just means I'm putting out different fires.
You got loved ones out there?
Somewhere. Ex-wife I lost track of, and a son and daughter. They're still on Earth.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Yeah, I'm just like everyone else. I'm losing myself and things I can control. And at the moment, that means creating the illusion of security here.
We both have jobs to do, Bailey. I suggest we do them.
Yep. Good talking to you, Shepard.
God, that really sucks. Just family's on Earth, he's all the way over here, and he can't do anything about it. God, I would hate that. I really would. That would just be the absolute worst. Hey, she's not camping out. Where is she? Make sure I'm going the right way. Embassy offices, I can talk to somebody. I'm gonna go to the embassy offices first, and then I think what we're gonna do in the next video, we're gonna go to Udina and talk to the council, and to go straight from there back into the action. This is the quiet video of the walkthrough. This is, oops, going too far. Who's talking to me? I'm looking for you, but I don't see you. Where is this woman? Am I blind? Oh, is it you? Oh, it's her. I found her.
Commander Shepard. Commander, the people of the Alliance. Commander Shepard. Khaleesi bint Seen and Al-Jilani. Isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from the Alliance?
I want to shut her up so bad.
I came to get help for Earth. For everyone.
What about all the people suffering while you play politics with the Council? What about them? How can you stand here while our families die? What are you going to do?
Khaleesi, we're doing everything we can.
Before they cut the feeds, there were so many dead.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers or die trying. But I need your help. Keep asking the hard questions. Don't let the Council forget about Earth.
I will. Thank you, Commander.
I resisted the urge to slap her in the face.
I haven't always spoken kindly of the military,
But I'm glad you're on our side.
I resisted. I resisted the urge to slap her in the face. So with that, thank you guys. We will be heading to Adina's offices right in the next video. Peace.